Welcome back. Area artists, chefs, and community volunteers came together this evening. It was all for the third annual Soup Bowl benefit. The event was held at the Maryland Community Church. Each ticket got you a local handmade bowl to start off your dinner. Those were donated by artists from right here in the Wabash Valley. And then the important part, the soup. A large variety of locally made soups from chefs right here in the Wabash Valley.